Thank you. That was NAMM music. It's the perfect place to do really intricate stuff. It's very soft. But anyway, thanks for listening, and thanks for Ernie Ball for supplying me for all these years with awesome equipment that gives me no excuse for making mistakes, but I still do. And these are the nylon strings that I like the best. I remember Ernie Ball describing them to me. He said they were Ernesto Paul, the Italian version of Ernie Ball.